Hey guys, I'm here again at the top of the island. This is the Dalkey Island that we call Lamb Island. So you can see the Martillo Tower there. From here, you can see the Dalkey Village, the Dublin Bay, and all the surroundings of Dublin. So let's go fishing, guys. So now I'm preparing for my bait. I have a ragworm here, as you can see. This is really the favorite of this balanras there. This balanras is a type of fish. They have a different species, so we'll try catch them. I think there is a fish on, guys. Look, there is now. Look at this. I think this is a balanras. Look at this. Yeah, it's a balanras. A medium sized balanras. This is a good sign that they are there at the bottom. Look at this, guys. A beautiful species. Nice looking fish, guys. Nice looking fish. It's a bit difficult to entangle this. Still a lovely weather here. Dublin Bay. Here's another one, guys. Same balanras, but I think these are relatively small compared to the fresh one. So we will release him for another day. Oh guys, this is really really big. Look at my spinning rod. It's aching for sound. Look, I think there's a big fish on my line now. Yeah, it's really, really strong. Oh, look at this, guys. This is huge. Oh my god, this is really huge balanras.
This is a big one.
A nice looking balanras. I feel it. too strong. Look at the size of this Ballon Rush, guys. It's massive. This is my luckily, I think. Look at this lovely fish. Right. Look at this, guys. A lovely looking fish. Huge one. Oh, guys, I think there's another one here. And I think this is a huge one as well. Look at my rod there, look. Lovely. This is really, really lucky day for me, look. It's same size with the other one there. It's massive. Guys, I think there's another one again. See this, guys? There's another one here. Yeah, medium size Ballon Rush again. They are feasting on the ragworm, guys. Feasting on the ragworm. See this nice color Ballon Rush again.
We'll be right back.
So I'm just about to finish my fishing trip, and I got the full house mackerel here on my rod, guys. Five of them. It really, really felt good pulling these five mackerels on my rod, guys. So joyful, you know. This one of the best experience, guys, today. This is really, really huge for me. So guys, after a successful day of fishing, it's time to pack up again. And I see you hopefully on my next video. Cheers, guys.